Texas. And today, I'm here with Virtue. Virtue is a one-year-old German Shepherd. And Virtue will be with me for the next 2 weeks for the board and train program. Virtue comes to me because he's really in need of his obedience training. He pulls really bad, so I'm gonna put in the work and I'm gonna make Virtue amazing. First, let's see everything that Virtue knows. Virtue, come. Good. Virtue, sit. Sit. You can sit, Virtue. Virtue, come. Virtue, place. 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 Virtue, come. Virtue, heel. 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 Virtue, come. Virtue, down, 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 down. As you can see, Virtue is not interested in doing anything I'm telling him to do right now. So, I'm gonna make Virtue amazing. Check back in 2 weeks.
German Shepherd Virtue that's 1 year old. We went to we went through Jay as a trainer for Virtue, and we've seen such magnificent progress in him that we're excited to have our new relationship with his training and all of us together. And Jay was absolutely terrific. He did everything he said he was going to do, and he managed Virtue extremely well. And we really appreciate everything that he does, and I appreciate the training. He's a master of resistance. It's going to take some rehab to train him too as well. So, but that was good. It was good. It was a good experience. And I enjoyed the journey.
Watching the videos as he trained, got trained, the videos that's uploaded, you get to, I guess, experience the journey as he's learning. So I really appreciate that, and I think it's worth the money.